we get bogged down in our careers with all of the demands that are on us as educators. And what happened here was more, work on the soul and the brain. And I feel energized to go back into the classroom having, bolstered that.